Okay.
I appreciate you guys sticking around. Steve Steele, several of you from Collins and Junior High, we appreciate that. Got some fun songs for you tonight. First song we're going to start off with is called Free Ride. Give it up for the 70s, yeah. Let's be honest, how many of you used to dance to Free Ride? Let's see them. Come on now. All right. Unashamed. I could just say that I was born in the 60s. I don't remember the 70s. So I do remember Free Ride being played on the radio. So next one, a little bit more unfamiliar for some of you. We're going to play a tune called Cuphead. It's a video game. All right. How many gamers? Yeah, you'll know this one. It's really, really hard from what I understand. I've not tried it yet. But I did. I am playing Fallout 76 now. So, anybody else out there play that game? Yeah, a couple of the kids. Oh, adults, yeah, hallelujah, all right? Nice. This is Cuphead. Hope you enjoy it.
Alex, too.
right, we're going to crank it up just a little bit. I'm not going to introduce the next song. I'm going to challenge you if you know it, sing it. How about that? Last year, right? Yeah, it was probably a little bit more windy and probably 20 degrees cooler. So, we got a nice day. I'm stalling. We really appreciate you guys coming out and supporting our booster program as well as your children. The last song that we want to do is called Don't Stop Me Now by Queen. How we doing on food over there? They said they still have some left, I think. So on your way out, you'll help us out with that. Also, we ask if you have trash. We do finally have some trash cans around there, so make sure you pick up your trash. Hope you enjoy our last song, Don't Stop Me Now.
Thank you.